The sudden introduction of remote learning has exacerbated the inequities in the educational system. And while we salute so many teachers and principals who are making an extraordinary effort to maintain teaching and contact with their students, the reality is what many students are receiving is far from acceptable. So we need to really develop a strategic response to this negative impact that COVID-19 is having on the educational sector. And we need a task force comprising the brightest minds across the stakeholder groups to really develop a plan for the next 12 to 18 months at least that is going to deal with mitigating the long-term impact of this lockdown period on our students, and also to really develop a strategic plan to make the education sector resilient against future pandemics or lockdowns for whatever reason, natural disaster, for example. Use this opportunity to really increase our use of technology to teach or to train our teachers how to deliver instruction online in the most effective way, etc.